This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Click the Mail tab. 2. Under Mail Folders, click Deleted Items. 3. Under Deleted Items, click the items that you want to delete. 4. Click Delete. A dialog box will appear. 5. Click Yes. This concludes the mHelp clip.